Women Single Champion Wang Manju. In this final, you can see that even for the women's game, whoever has the strongest forehand attack will win the game. Wang Manju has a very powerful forehand attack. This is the main weapon that helps her score many points against Sun Yingsha. Both players put up a fantastic effort, and the sixth game in particular is beautiful. They are only 22 and 21 years old, so congrats to Manju and Sasha. Champion level competition awaits. Modern table tennis requires power. When using the backhand to backhand rally, you will try to win with speed. But nowadays, when everybody gets used to speed, then the power will help you win more. This is applied also to Tomokazu Harimoto's playing style. If he won't improve his power, then it is very hard for him to dominate the opponent, like the way of Fan Zhandong. Wang Manju become the 32 women single champion in the history of the World Table Tennis Championships. Wang Manju won the 24th Women Single Cup for the Chinese team. And Wang Manju helped the Chinese team achieve 14 consecutive women single champions in the World Table Tennis Championship. Sun Yingsha, on the other hand, in this match, I believe she demonstrated some of the greatest level of table tennis talent possible. Even though she finished second in both the Olympic Games and the World Table Tennis Championship, Sun Yingsha is obviously displaying the best level of table tennis, perhaps ever this year. Wang Manju has a cool attitude throughout the match, and she played with a cheerful attitude throughout the match. I was able to detect Wang's Ma Long aura, the winner's aura, because she played like water, responding well to alternating situations, making the appropriate move, and identifying Sun's weaknesses. This type of work is what Ma Long excels at too. There should be more Cheng Meng, Sun Yingsha, Wang Manju matches, the top trio of female table tennis. Table tennis has come a long way in the last few decades, and these three players are showcasing the best of it. Wang Manju has been congratulated. You beat three of your partners, including both of Tokyo Olympic Games gold and silver medalists. On your route to this title, this is the most exhausting title for a single champ. I'm happy for you.
It is one who has prevailed.
When Wang Manju comes from a small town in China's northeast, apply for a position with the national team, she had no prior experience that could have helped her stand out. If she wants the opportunities, she will have to battle for them on her own. If she doesn't make the fashion, she may be sacrificed for any cause, as we witnessed with her and Lin Kaoyuan in the China-US mixed team mixed double, which limited her chance of winning a medal. However, in the final of the women single, she demonstrated her strength. She is the top player in the world, and the Chinese team can no longer afford to lose her.
It was wrong on there.
13-13, right?
No, it's 13-12.
Okay.
That one is different. They put it wrong. The small part and that one is, they switched it. Phone! To nói gì phone?